One, two, ready, go.
Frosty the Snowman was a jolly happy soul. With a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the Snowman was a fairy tale they say. He was made of snow, but the children know that he came to life one day. Down to the village with a nose stick in each hand, running here and there all around the stairs, and catch me if you can. He led them down the streets of town right to the traffic cop, and only paused a moment when he heard him holler, "Stop!"
Oh, poor
Frosty the Snowman had to hurry on his way, but he waved goodbye saying, "Don't you cry, I'll be back again someday."
Keeping their sheep on a cold winter night.
jingle bell, that's the jingle bell, that's the jingle bell rock.
Yay!
Wow, you guys pulled that off.
Those are the ones.